anticipate that, not quite as much space on the quarters, and then we've got a goal. One more time. Listen to the cellos and bass. So these are solo pianos, or in this case, solo pianissimos, but there's only a few of us. So right there on the chorale. Okay, breathe with me. just feel like, I don't know. I need a little pick me up right there. Okay. So you do that, we're gonna be good. All right, let's take it from the top, please. So get in that performance frame of mind. I'm going to take you all the way through from start to finish. So I guess the conductor come in front. Over here. Okay, so you keep an eye on me, and then you know, I'm coming on stage. It's the first piece. I'm gonna ask you everybody to stand up, and you know the drill. You wanna stand up? Yes. Right, stand up. You know, you face the audience, you look pleasant, like you're happy to be here. I'll shake your hand if that's all right.
Could we do it,
Greg? And then I'll ask you to sit, and then we're off. Okay. Just so I've got the logistics. This is new for me here.
It's new for us too. Could we stand up real quick?
Oh, you want to try it?
Yeah, please.
Okay. Well, okay. So as I'm clearing the violin section here, the thunderous applause start, and actually Dr. McLean is probably going to be back there prompting. And I come out, and everybody up quickly, face the audience. I'll shake your hand. Thank you so much for being here. I'll take a bow on your behalf, and then I'll turn around, and then we sit and we go.
Thank you.